My name is Wilson Ngo Agbayani Gobun Uy. I am the chairman of Miss Chinatown Foundation, the creator of Mr. and Miss Chinatown Philippines. Well, I started this Miss Chinatown Foundation way back 2013. The main objective of this project is to preserve the cultural heritage of Filipino-Chinese people here in the Philippines. And at the same time, we want to show the diversity of our Filipino-Chinese youth to show their talents, skills, achievements in this project.
Hi, my name is Paolo Valenciano. I am a concert and live events director, and I am the stage and creative director for the Mr. and Miss Chinatown pageant. Mr. Miss Chinatown for me is more than a pageant. Chinois of all ages, talagang different generations, coming together, laughing together, smiling together, cheering together. I think that the different communities in the Philippines, different ethnicities and all that, it's events like this that really break the walls between the generations and brings everyone together.
Hi, I'm Nico Araneta. I'm the pageant director for Mr. and Miss Chinatown Philippines. I think what is unique about Mr. and Miss Chinatown is that it actually celebrates a Chinoy culture. And what we look for is a good representation of that. So someone who embodies the values of a Chinoy and be able to speak his or her mind and be able to go and give back to the community.